For fuck's sake. People. And the lyrics. I can't remember the lyrics. I think they're on my phone now. In the memos. Anyways. You wanna be with us now? Come here. Izzy. Come here. Give me a trot sec. Come here. Come. Izzy. Hey. Hey. Izzy. 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 Stupid cat. Izzy. What's he done? What's he done? What's he done?
He jostled the phone right as I pushed the shutter button clicky thingy.
Shit bag. Isn't Bard Kingdom Meow McFuck himself? Shit bag. Absolute shit bag. Why the fuck did I let him out of that fucking cage? I don't know. Because he was like, let me out. One of you. Human. And tell me, this is going in the My Stories section, isn't it? A playlist, probably, because I just said that. But no. I mean, I might do, because I said that, but it's not the point of this video, is it? Why do I keep doing this? What's with that? The last three videos I've done that. What? Well, I know, like, that and stuff. I know what that's about, but what's this about? One of these days, there's gonna be some truth to the stories that I write. There's gonna be truth in that journal, and there's gonna be truth in this ensemble. Never actually thought about it, you know, my own mortality, well I have, but not funeral arrangements and stuff, you know? You ever think about that? I witnessed one of Noodle's wills. Whether that's her final will, last will and testament is up to her, of course. But until she upstates it, I will make sure that that beach is where she's buried, because that is the well that I witnessed. See this shit here? Is that where my beard ends? Or is it something else? No, it's where my beard ends. Now, back to mortality and my funeral arrangements. What am I going to wear? Will it be something like this? Or will it be one of my suits? Or will I end up wearing something stupid like jeans and a hoodie? Will I die with a beard? Will I die without it? Will I die with green hair? Will I die with my natural hair? Will I die with grey hair? You ever think about this shit? Because I'm thinking about it right now. I'm talking to you. I'm saying, well, clearly I haven't said, and the things that I've said just now have been in any sort of will format at all. Because, well, I kind of said that I might, on that beach, but I don't know. Because so far, that's her will. Is it mine? It's one question. Will I make sure that I honor that? Both of us at that beach, like I said, or not? As I did say to her, I did say to keep promises, and wills are the largest promise you will ever make in your fucking life. Because it's your last things that you're saying on this web. Might not be that last words, but it's preparing for a future that you won't witness. You can't witness your own funeral. Unless you either fake death, go on, change who you are, exchange what the fuck ever. Go on and continue that your life as someone else. What do you die? Right, you die. And this is very rare situations, but it does happen. You die. Then you're in the coffin. And all of a sudden, you hear these voices. You can't see fuck all. You hear voices. And then you think, where the fuck am I? What are these voices? And you start listening closer. You realize this is your funeral. So then you scream. Or you don't. You either freak the fuck out, or somehow and you pat yourself down, say you decided to put me in a nice suit, very nice, good quality type of thing I would have liked to die in, very nice. And then you say the big reveal. You wait there patiently for the right moment for someone to come up to the podium, say the last words about you. You listen. Is it the person you care the most about? Or is it someone semi-trivial like your mother? Or your father? Not for me, of course, because he's fucking dead, but that's not the point. You hear this person, you hear them talk. You hear them say how they really feel about you. You wait for the next person. Next. And then you hear them. Person you want to hear from. And then wait, not just a little bit more. Maybe you hear what they have to say, that's one option. Or you burst out then, give them the names. Now. What do you do in that situation? Do you, if, and it's very unlikely, but it has happened to some certain people, do you, A, wait for all of them to say what they really think and then pop out? Surprise! I'm not dead yet. Whatever grand rebirth you plan. Or do you wait just before this week's surprise them then? And then you don't really get to hear what they have to say. I may just leave you with that very thought. I am. I'll leave you with that. Think. Like you would if you found Steve on your desk. Context about that you'd have to watch
You meet Steve. Do it now. When this video finishes. Right, go to the YouTube search bar and search the Joker blogs, or one word, the Joker blogs. Meet Steve. There's a question, another question about mortality there. Mm-hmm.